Actress Jacqueline Fernandez, who is one of the fittest celebrities in Bollywood, says she's really excited for the Pilates Festival of India. Talking about the festival, Jacqueline said,
"So I'm very excited actually. I think the Pilates Festival is like something that is really, really needed here because it's going to be 3 days of absolutely like, first of all, fun. There's going to be fitness, there's going to be community, and I think that concept is something very new but very, very needed in India right now."
Expressing her motivation on fitness, Jacqueline said,
"What motivates me? Better energy, better skin, better sleep. Like honestly, all of these things. It's not about like physically how I'm looking, because like I've been there, I've done that. I've worked out and I've got my abs and I've done all these like, you know, things for, and done it for songs and gotten the definition on my legs. And but you know, I realize what actually is much, much more valuable that that comes out of fitness is you sleep so well. You wake up better. I hate waking up bad. I wake up better. I have energy throughout the day."
Talking about her upcoming project, Attack, the actress replied,
"Oh, it's been going amazing. We've been shooting nights right now, so it's like been pretty exhausting. But like so far, it's shaping up to look really good. It's a fantastic script. We can't wait. We've just started the film, but we can't wait for August for it to release."
Wow.
And of course, like, I mean, working with John as well, he's again someone who's super fit. So we again bond on like on everything, like just from like to food, to fitness, to workouts, to, you know, tips and all of that stuff. And he's, I think, doing it amazing.
Attack is slated to release on August 14.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.